Hi everyone, my name is Alexander Kujava and I am founder of video production company Laimar Group based in Austria. And in this video I would like to introduce you about our new website and also new products for video mapping projection and 3D mapping performances. Here you can see a new website videomapping.store where you can find absolutely new products for different video projection show. This is 3D mapping loops, video mapping toolkits, projection textures, ready-to-use facade and architecture animation, stage mapping visuals, element and visual effects, different holographic content tutorials, sound, music, and also probably services. As you can see, video mapping toolkits, it's a set of animated architecture and facade elements for video projection show. So if we will go to the category, we will see different animation of different elements. For example, we have Ice Palace animation in ice frozen effect. So this is the main benefit of video mapping toolkits. It's already animated architecture elements for video projection show. Second category what I want to introduce you today and make a short tutorial is the projection textures. We have a lot of references and a lot of ideas and not so much time to animate all of this. You know, and we decide for our company that we will produce different graphic non-animated elements for architecture and our customers can animate by yourself as you want. You know, and this will be a good choice for you because you can express yourself, express your creativity and animate as you want it. And here we already uploaded a couple of products in different styles. For example, absolutely free you can find Hercules projection mapping textures, which is produced in ornament of Greece. Also we have some simple ornaments, have Christmas ornaments, maybe some branches, you know, some Arabic ornaments called Shukran projection texture pack, someone, and also some national Russian Ukrainian textures. In future we will upload more textures, more projection textures, and you can find it with a very good price. Inside of that you can find around 100 PNG with alpha channels and also vector format, so you can unsize this in every dimension you ever need. And let's see some technique how you can animate this by yourself. We will work today with Hercules. You can download absolutely free from our website. And all of this texture you can find only on the website videomapping.store. So I already prepared the architecture texture. And we can work with this National Opera, Paris National Opera. You can see here different pediments, columns, windows, balustrades, arcs, arcades, and so on. It's a very nice object to show how the projection textures work. So we will open one of our textures and you can see here different arcs with meandering style. As you can see here, in every projection mapping texture pack we have around 100 PNG elements with alpha channel and also IE vector file, so you can also resize this as you want. Please note that if you use video mapping toolkits, it's already animated elements. And let's take for example column. It's a set of animated PNG files. And in this case, you have to select first one and press PNG sequence. Then you will get animated columns. But if you will take projection texture, it's not animated. It's very important to know. And in this case, you will have to take one. You have to unselect and enter properly one file. Now you can see you have one columns and can resize for different for arcs as you need. For example, like here. Now you can duplicate. Let's make some different colors. Press P and duplicate. Press Ctrl D to duplicate. Press P and go to left. Select this one and Ctrl D. Press P and left side. Again, Ctrl D, press P and left side. You see, in some couple of seconds you can duplicate it very fast with hotkeys. It's very good practice. And let's start with some cornices and maybe columns. So let's take it. Make different color to make it more visible for you. And let's start to work with columns. We have different columns. We can take this one, for example. Press S to scale it. Don't forget to press Ctrl S to save your project file. Ctrl D, P and left. We can first duplicate this part, so Ctrl D two times, press P and left. Okay. And again, change the position here and right. And make it again. Okay, and let's do it same for side columns. Don't forget to change position here to make everything in good order. Okay, then we can duplicate our cornice, or if you want you can find some second cornice in second ornament, some other ornament, but in this case you can just duplicate it. Ctrl D, press Ctrl D and change position to the top. Open and let's find some pediments with right corner, for example this one, or this one we can also use, or also we have this one. A lot of nice stuff, hard to take the best. So I will take this one, press S. Example like it. Okay. You can size this and size as you want and make it pixel to pixel perfect, pixel to pixel. But in my tutorial, I just want to show you quickly just the principles of projection textures for what you needed, and you can start to animate. Okay. Don't forget that projection cannot show a black color, yeah, and you have invert this color to some other. So what we can do now, we can animate layer by layer or composition of layers, or we can, for example, take all of these layers and make some pre-composition. So press 1, press Shift, without our texture and press pre-compose. Textures. So now you will see everything in one file. In the final we have synth like it, you can see it here. And in case we can start to animate. How to animate I will show you in a couple seconds. In this video tutorials I will show you how to animate with standard transition and plugins which you have in your Adobe After Effects. So in our case we have to press line transition linear, it's called linear wipe. Okay, you see some for example animation like it. We press here 100% zero for second. Yes, we have this kind of animation. What can be very nice, so you can a bit feather it. Yes, and start to duplicate again and change color for second. Change color for second composition. Right. Yes. Press OK. And again white. This you can see a very easy and simple technique to animate the full pre-composing texture. You can also animate different with different plugins what you have, and you can get some different result. For example, you can add some other transition and you will get it with different card vibe, for example. And you will get different result. None. Zero. Two. I hope that the principle you understand, and you can this texture what we already designed for you, we did all technical work, so you can now start to creativity and make different ornaments and perform your architecture as you want. Other technique which I can show you, it's animation of separately elements what you see here. For example, you can go to elements and start to animate one by one. For example, we did our orders. This is first, this is second, third. Press select all, press S, it's scale, activate K. Go here, it will be in this position, in this timeline our position will be like here, and this a bit bigger, and this zero. Yes, and now we will make a short delay for each layer. So we remember that we have order, and first it will be center, second side, like it. Don't forget that you can also animate all of each layer with some plugin or transition. Okay, and then duplicate it and change color and so on. Let's add a bit motion. You can see here. Okay, a bit. Okay. You can see very simple, very fast, and more second for animation. I hope that you understand, and now I will show you a bit some other technique, probably with same texture. Let's take one projection from okay, very nice. This I will delete. We can invert this. So, as you see here, we have very nice lines here, and it will be very great to animate all of each lines. So press layer, auto trace. In this move, we make a mask for each line. Yes, the mask shapes, the mask is created. Press M and you will see all masks you have. And now you can animate these lines with press generate, stroke, all masks, and press reveal on original image. Yes, and let's start to animate. We'll do start. And press. For 2 seconds we will have animation like this. Now you can see how this animation looks like. Very interesting result. You can also we will save it, duplicate, and in second I will show you, for example, if we will press stroke sequentially, it will be other animation. So you can find animation like it. And probably with same technique you can just duplicate it, change some color. For example, a bit blue. Find here, you will see that can be animation press Ctrl D, press P, press P. So you can, for example, a bit move for a few seconds. Again, Ctrl D. Let's see what we have in the final. Some animation like it. Very interesting effect. As I told you before, you can resize it, crop, make, add probably some post effect, glow, some blur effect or some light. And yeah, enjoy. You know, we just made for you all technical work. Just all design, you just have to animate as you want and resize to the texture of what you have, and that's it. Your video mapping will be almost finished. Don't forget that same you can make with some other texture, just press same auto trace. Generate stroke, or you can also use some trap code plugins, you know, you can 3D stroke, so you can also animate it by some additional plugin what you have in your Adobe After Effect. Press thickness a bit more. Yes. So this technique, I think it's not a new technique, it's very old technique, but you can very good use it with our projection textures and animate some different ornaments which you can find on our video mapping store. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, connect us with Facebook. If you have more products for video mapping, you can find on the videomapping.store. Some different additional products, VG Loops packs, visual kits, some bundles, collection or toolkits you can also find on our main LimeArt store. And if you have to find some additional VG Loops and download one by one, go to vgloopsfarm.com. Here you can find very good friendly price products, and you can fast download it from our website. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoy and like our video. Soon we will announce more products for video mapping and VGAing, and we'll create more tutorials for projection video mapping show.